guys, so I'm back with a wig review, and this wig is the Ultra Peruvian Bundui. And you guys, this wig is not new to my collection. This is like my fourth time buying this wig. Like, I've been using this wig off and on for the past 2 years, and yeah, I just wanted to show you guys because I just made a video concerning the wig I just bought today. So I was just like, why not just show you guys my staple go-to wig, you know, when I'm trying to look fly. But this is the wig. It doesn't have a length on it, but it's pretty long, 5'10", so yeah, it reaches me down my neck. And I really love this wig. I always brush it up, as you can see. Like, this is not how it comes with the pack. Like, I always finger comb the hair, you know, make it bigger, you know, big girl, big hair, you know. But I like the full look. I wear it, you know, when I need something in between my, you know, crochet hairstyles and stuff like that. And honestly, being a college student, like, I don't have time to keep buying bundle weave, you know. But with this wig, you could like achieve that look with a low budget. Okay, this wig is like $20 or less. I forgot how much I bought it, but I know I bought it from Sam's Beauty, and I'm gonna put the link below, and so you guys could like check it out yourself and get one for yourself as well. Add to your collection. This, honestly, I feel like every girl needs to have this wig in their collection because it's just wonderful, you know? Just wonderful, like, yeah. Don't mind my leave out. I haven't done nothing to my leave out because, y'all, I've been wearing my lace closure. So this is what I've been rocking for the past week. Is my, I took some of my old Brazilian bundles and made it into a, you know, a wig. So that's why, you know, I haven't done my leave out, and I just brought out a little bit so you guys could just, you know, see what this wig is gonna look like. I'm gonna rock this wig this week. You know, I rocked this wig last week, and you know, I just got tired of it. I wanted something more. It became really boring for me, and plus I have to flex around this hair for it to look the way I want it to. So I don't have time to flex around it every night, so I decided to pull out my handy dandy curly wig, you know, I could just put on and keep it moving. Okay, so let me show you guys what it looks like 360. Yeah, 360 view. So this is it. Let me get up. Yes, yes, yes. I love it, love it, love it, love it. One thing I love about this wig, one thing I love about this wig is the older it gets, the better it looks, you guys. The older it gets, the better it looks. So, yeah, this is it. Hope you guys like it. I have it in color 1B. Yeah, and it's a half wig. Yes, it's a half wig, but I wear more like a full wig. I bring out like a little bit of leave out, just a tiny bit, because my hair is natural and blending is just stressful. So I try to leave as little as possible. And you know,
I don't know what I'm gonna do with it, but we'll see. It comes with like a back comb and a front comb, and it comes with straps.
Thanks for watching, you guys. Hope you guys have a blessed day, a blessed week. Hope you enjoyed the video. And feel free to ask me questions on this wig or any of my other videos. And just stay tuned for more, because I have a lot of these, you guys. But you know, just slowly you guys will get to meet every wig and, you know, hairstyles in my collection. So yeah, thanks for watching, and see you on my next video. Bye.